YouTube. Today, we're waking up in Nashville. We are here this weekend for my friend's 21st birthday. What better place than Nashville? So, we got in really late last night, like 1 o'clock in the morning. So, there is no footage to that, just like a little on the road. I'll post that right here.
That's the vlogger.
We're getting started. The road trip is getting started.
Here we go. Woo!
Let's go.
Let's go.
But we have a full day and I'm so excited. Who's excited? We have what? No, I'm vlogging. We have a full itinerary. It is 10:20 right now, and we are about to go get some brunch at Liberty Commons, I'm pretty sure. So, Gatlin and Kacey are still getting ready downstairs, but I'm ready. I got my overalls on. We're ready to take on the town. I need some lipstick, but yes, I will be vlogging this weekend. We are in Nashville, and I'm so excited. I was just in Nashville in April for my bachelorette weekend, so it's been a little bit. But yeah, our place is gorgeous. I love this huge window right here. It's giving me awesome lighting. So yes, we're in Nashville for Kacey's 21st birthday and we're so excited. So we're finishing getting ready and we are gonna go get some brunch. I'm starving. Cowgirl up. We have our fits on. I got the overalls on. She's got the
sparkly pink
on.
With my snake skin?
Oh, snap.
Hang on a second.
You cannot see it very well.
OOTD. Now that is hot.
Oh, that's
Wait. Whoa.
What are you wearing today? Who?
OOTD. Abercrombie.
Ooh.
Okay. Golden Goose. Mm. Yes. Doombie.
Mm.
Oh.
Ooh. And it is hot. It is not fall. Yeah, yo. Oh, you can't see. But yes, we're in Nashville. We have a whole day planned. Right, Case?
I don't know anything about it, but yeah.
Oh, yeah. We have an itinerary. Has she not seen it?
Not yet.
Okay, well, our first stop is Liberty Commons. Chicken and waffles. What'd you get?
I got a breakfast biscuit, honey.
And Kate's got
a whole basket full of biscuits.
Yes. Okay, we just ate at the Liberty. Our third is. My rating is 9.5.
I would say it was 10. I had biscuits.
Okay.
10. But I wish I'd have bought Lily's. Not like, what could you got?
And now we're off shopping. Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Hi. We just left the mall. And of course, I'm the only one who bought anything.
We'll be back.
I got some goods from Zara. And now, Zara. And now I need some coffee. I haven't had any coffee. I did have a mimosa. It's Kacey's 21st birthday and I'm the one drinking a mimosa. That makes so much sense. Well, maybe the next update I'll be drinking coffee. I got my coffee.
Got that coffee. We need a coffee.
Dirty chai. What'd you get?
Vanilla bean latte I got iced coffee.
Yummy.
But I had to get vanilla bean.
Cheers. So cute.
Hey there, Nashville.
My dress is from Amazon. And my boots are Doc Martin platforms. Go Case.
OOTD. Ariat boots.
Ariat.
And this dress is from Cozy Boutique.
From where?
Cozy Boutique.
We're kind of matching.
In our sleeves.
Alright, get in here.
Jumper Molly Green.
Honey.
Shoes.
Target. Yes. Yes. Good morning.
Hey. I got no voice.
Well, today is Saturday.
People leaving.
So last night,
look at her pants.
I had to slip my glasses up because I look terrible. Oh yeah, those are cute. So last night we went out on the town. I took some videos mainly of Miranda Lambert's place, which that was awesome. Great choice, Gat. That was the main thing Gat wanted to go to, and we did it first, and it was awesome.
Love Miranda.
Yes, her bar is really cool. So we went out. Now let me tell you something. I'm a married old woman now. These girls kept me out till like 2:30. And in our hometown time.
I thought it was 1:30.
No, honey.
No.
Either way, we are an hour behind here than in North Carolina. So technically it was either 2 or 3, and my body was not okay. Right, Gat? They're used to it. We saw some interesting stuff too.
Some creepers out there. Creepers and the cuties.
Yes. We saw Energizer Bunny. I thought Gat was saying Easter Bunny. And he tried to dance with me and I was like, that's okay. I was just sitting and he put his hand out.
I think I
got a chicken dinner. I bet they did too. So anyways, last night was a whole bunch of fun. Sang a lot, danced a lot, watched people a lot. That's my favorite thing to do is people watch. So we did the town last night.
Did it, honey.
Now we're, Kacey's back at the Airbnb, still sleeping.
She don't know we left.
She has no idea that we left.
I'm gonna text her right now.
Whoops, sorry, Kacey. Was peaceful. I left them on the couch. I feel terrible. I left them on the couch till like 4 o'clock in the morning. And there I was snoozing away in bed.
I was dreaming about the creepers and the cuties.
Oh my gosh, creepers and cuties is the theme of this weekend. So we left her. What? Oh, and the dilly dilly. Yeah, our Airbnb is super nice.
Dilly dilly.
Incredibly nice, safe, like really good. It's just, it smells like a dill pickle. How random is that?
I don't get it.
I don't get it either. So, Case is back at the dill. We're off to get donuts?
Something.
What is
pastries?
Pastries.
It's a bakery. Five daughters.
Don't get five. Not four. We're doing odd numbers here. So, we're going to get that. Hopefully some coffee, because me and Guy got to have coffee. We didn't have coffee yesterday until...
like...
two? And somehow we didn't have caffeine headaches. That one small can of Diet Coke.
That was the Lord.
That was the Lord.
Won't he do it? Yes, he will.
She's already vibing. So we're picking up pastries and possibly coffee. And then we're heading back to Case. And then today, what do we have planned? Well, we don't have like...
plans.
Yeah, yesterday there was plans. Like we had places to be. We had people to meet. We had reservations and we had to see people. But today we're going to do a little bit more shopping because that is our jam.
More relaxed. It was lax yesterday.
Yeah, yesterday was lax. We had awesome food.
Oh
my gosh.
Oh my god. It was so good.
My favorite thing was the chicken and waffles. Never passed that opportunity. So yeah, today, hopefully today we'll have another good round of food. Gonna do some shopping. I need to show what I got yesterday, but now I'm thinking I want to take those pants back.
OOTD.
Why? I don't know. I'm so weird.
Really? They look so good. Y'all, if y'all were alive and you saw them.
Anyways, thank you. We're gonna do some more shopping today.
Maybe we'll meet up with Sam.
Possibly meet up with a college friend. And then
juice company.
I like juice. And then obviously go back home to town. Tonight is our last night.
This is 12 South.
Oh. Oh, we're coming to 12 South tonight. We had a friend who moved down here recommend it. She said that's normally where you see famous people. So I'm here to meet Morgan Wallen, baby.
I'm here to see Dolly.
We know. Honey.
Miranda.
Or Miranda. So that's the update.
Look, they have 10.
And I'll show you our donuts. She's always a vibe.
Hey.
She looks like this and I look like this.
I look like a rat.
Oh my gosh, look how red my face is.
Look at that.
Oh, now I'm crying. Okay. I'll show you whatever we get. I just need everybody to see how I'm dressed. I'm going out in public like this.
It's a provision company.
We just left Five Daughter Bakery and dun, 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 dun. The sun is a little exposing, but we got
life of an influence.
I know, right? Boston cream pie, s'mores, vanilla cream, toffee, sprinkles, and what was that one got?
Which one?
This one.
I think it was just chocolate chip.
I mean, come on.
That's for the sea salt, but
I think it is. Holla.
Holla back, Eddie. We gotta find out what the prison is.
Last time I updated the vlog, we were getting
donuts.
Donuts. Well, it's already 6:23. So far we have done a lot of shopping. What else did we do today? Just shop? Where did we eat? Oh, I ate at Greenery. Ran into my favorite influencer, Kristen Johns, and didn't speak to her. Still regretting it. She had her baby with her, and she was with her mother, so I didn't want to be rude. But, Kacey and Gatlin had grilled cheeses. And Kacey's was a pizza. That was very interesting.
It was so good.
This couch, every time I lean forwards on it, it feels like I'm peeing myself.
So, yeah.
Really?
Right now, we're just trying to figure out what we're doing for dinner. We kind of hung out a little bit.
Yeah, we did.
Okay. We've been walking all day. My feet was hurting, my legs were hurting. That's just Nashville. But look at the sky. Wow. I love Nashville. I think I could live here.
I could.
This is definitely my vibe. And it's Gatlin's vibe.
We love it.
So yeah.
Not my don't look like the vibe right now.
Shut up. Case, is this your vibe? Definitely.
What?
Nashville?
Yeah.
Said, yeah,
boy.
So. Whoa, that's way zoomed in. So, yeah. Tonight is our last night. I'm breaking out the boots.
I'm so sad.
I'm sad too.
Leave.
We can most certainly do it again. And I'd probably stay here again.
Here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So. Well. Except for the pickle smell. So we will do an OOTD before we go out.
Doing a job there.
Night 2 OOTD. Free People Dress. Gats bandana and my, how do you pronounce these? Ariat? Ariat boots. Go Case.
OOTD pants from TJ Maxx, top also from TJ Maxx, and booties Target.
Come on, Gat Nikki.
Outfit?
OOTD.
There I am. Bandana from Case, shirt from Sarah. Pants from Banana Republic. I think these are from Target.
Yeah, yo.
Oh, these are from Lily.
Hey, my earrings. I forgot about my earrings.
Yeah, me too.
Lily Lou and Boone.
These are from
a boutique in my hometown.
Okay.
Yeah.
Night number two, baby. Oh, Apple Watch. I mean, could get sponsored by them. I don't know.
Since the day I saw you, straight my stuff, and yes, I found it. Goodies make the boys jump on it. No, I can't control myself now. Let me do my 1-2 step.
I look like a boy.
A boy?
Anyways, well, last night, gosh, last night, we didn't get home till after 2 because, so when we were back here in April, we found this DJ that was awesome. Justin Johnson, and he played an underground. He played an underground, and we kept telling Kacey, like, oh my gosh, he's so good. And I know she was having FOMO. I just know it. So last night, we went out on the town, and then we went to 60 and Vines, had some drinks. And then it's like 11 o'clock, and we're like, well, what the heck are we going to do? Because these lines at these bars are long. So I was like, my great plan, you're welcome guys, we go to underground and the music is so good, and Gatlin measles her way to the front, and who the heck is it? Justin. So we stayed there from like 10 to like 1:30. That's how good he is. So I will insert clips from that. So if you're ever in Nashville, you look for Justin Johnson.
Instagram's
Fustin Fonson. His Instagram name is Fustin Fonson. Just put a F where you put a J. If you like EDM music and remix like songs, he does a really awesome job doing that. And I feel like he's always at underground, like a lot of the times. He wasn't on Friday, but he's at underground a lot. So we did that. That was awesome. I actually could have stayed out longer, even though I did suggest we leave.
Yeah, that was on you.
Are y'all not proud of me for like sticking it? Like, and I was having a blast.
Yeah, but we could have stayed.
Well, the bar was about to close.
You're right. We didn't stay till it got.
So, we just ate breakfast with a friend from school, and we've had really good food. We are going to ride birds because Kacey has not gotten to ride a bird in Nashville. So we're going to do that. And then we're going to head home. I'm excited to see my dog. Forget my husband. Forget my husband. I'm excited to see my dog. No. Gatlin. She isn't driving a 4Runner. Let me raise this up.
I would have been.
She drives a 4Runner and just tried to park in compact.
I would have
fit.
No, you would. Maybe none of us could get the door open.
Sassy. Anyways, we're going to ride birds for a little bit, and then I guess we're gonna start our 6-hour drive. Yay! Can't wait to see my dog. Yay. My little Mimi Doodle. Who are y'all excited?
Who are y'all excited to see?
My bed.
Yeah, we have not slept a lot. And Gallon has to drive home. Yay! Rather her than me. Alright, T25O.
We're currently riding birds. Kacey's fixing her hat. Hey, but look at this view though. Oh, look at that view! Oh. This is fun. If you're ever, also if you're ever in Nashville, ride birds. Across the bridge. Yeah.